bank or a museum or something like that. Whatever the hell it used to be, now it's a nexus for Overwatch in City 17. It's the main source of pain for this part of town, thanks to a huge suppression device raining down hell. There it is, the Overwatch Nexus. Looks like they're mobilizing big time. You can sort of see the gate from here. I'll show you when we get to street level. We'll have to get in that building to open the gate. Even then, the suppression device will, suppress anyone coming through unless we shut it down. Then let's go! That gate I was telling you about. I have to come back here after we get it open. I'd like to take a moment to address you directly.
You're
not gonna hurt that thing from down here, Gordon. We'll have to shut it down from inside. Gordon, we could use their help.
Hey, it's Freeman. Let's follow him.
One for me and one for me.
You deal with them, then I'll work the security console. Great, I'll open this up.
Sorry, Freeman.
I'm hurt.
They'll be coming from the roof. If we want to get through these shields, we'll have to take out the generators one at a time.
Here, patch yourself up.
ships. They'll be coming from the roof. If we want to get through these shields, we'll have to take out the generators one at a time. Owns the roof, and that's where we're headed. Something good in there. Go for it, Doc. I'll wait here till you shut it down. Be careful. Generator to go. Here they come. Yeah! Some traps for them, Gordon. Some traps for them, Gordon. They're all down. That'll shut down the suppressor on the roof as well. Let's head for the roof now, Gordon.
Gordon.
Let's head for the roof now, Gordon. Let's head for the roof now, Gordon. Let's head for the roof now, Gordon. Access is this way. Come on! There's our gate. Let me just get it open. Done.
Dr. Freeman, wait.
I'm gonna stay here.
We'll come with you.
Keep these gates open long enough to make a difference. Go on up and connect the sky bridge. We need to let reinforcements come through from every possible direction. If any more citizens come through, I'll send them up to find you. See you when I see you, Gordon.
Wait for me! Freeman, since you shut off the suppressor and opened the gate, we can really move people through now. The Combine's gonna feel the squeeze. We dropped a crate of rockets. Move people through now. The Combine's gonna feel the squeeze. We dropped a crate of rockets. Everything you need to take down these Striders. Thank you. close to the Citadel, they've turned the streets over to Striders. I think we can push them back if we can just get to high ground. We're almost to the Citadel wall, Doc. I don't know how the hell we're gonna breach it, but you've made it this far. I'm sure you'll think of something. We have to get to the horse! I'm sure you'll think of something. You waiting for somebody? Take this med kit.
Yes.
Freeman. I'll come with you.
Through the plaza, knocking over walls, and I think he's looking for Alex. He seems to have it set in his head that she's in the Citadel. I figured Alex wouldn't want him getting any deeper in trouble, but hell, you try stopping him. Hey, dog! Not there! You can't get through that way! Well, I'll be damned. I think he wants you to go through, Gordon. You'd better hurry. And if you see Dr. Breen, tell him I said...